Trying to use my initials. Oh yeah.
Hooray!
Right, what other levels are there? There's... Ooh.
Boneyard.
I may not be able to do Boneyard on a speedrun.
And that bastard.
Alright.
Well, how about I do this one and you do this one?
I tell you what, do Boneyard. I'll have a go at it. If I'm like way off on the time, then I won't even bother.
Alright.
Trying to do it again.
We know we can do it. We have 100%.
Yeah, but I mean without the speedy feet is what I mean.
Yeah.
It's how much can I bodge it?
Right, I remember not being too bad at this one.
I mean, if I was a proper speedrunner, I'd be able to do it anyway, because speedrunners, they are the sort of people that are just like, who needs fast shoes? You have speedrunning tactics, but I am not a speedrunner, so I am not as impressive.
Yeah.
I don't have the time to be a speedrunner.
I don't have time to complete games faster. Oh no. Oh, I think that counts anyway, doesn't it?
Yeah, yeah. I think so.
We'll see. Should be that way.
Beautiful little guy. I'd like to point out that it's a Naughty Dog. You can usually tell that it's a Naughty Dog game if there is someone running towards the camera. What are you doing?
I just wondered if I could go in the lava.
You've got a mask on. You can do it here. Yeah, that's the best way. No, keep going.
Why are you ooing?
Because there was a red outline, which means we need a box, which... I can't remember if there are... Sorry, we need a colored gem. I can't remember if there are things for the colored gem. Or whether it's just nitro. At which point we're fine. God, my train of thought is terrible.
Mm-hmm.
Where was I going?
I don't know.
I was trying to say something. Yes, you can tell if something's a Naughty Dog game. By if they have a stage where you're running towards the camera away from something.
Yeah.
That's the... I've noticed they did it... actually, I don't know if they did it in all of the Jak and Daxter games. Or Jak and Daxter, Jak 2 and Jak 3. As they were brilliantly called. They did do it in... And obviously they haven't done it in the racing games. But they did do it in, I think, every single Uncharted game.
Mm-hmm.
There is a section where you're running towards the camera away from things. It's just a nice little thing. It's a...
Yes.
I think they originally did it to show off
oh,
crashes.
Oh, God, that nearly got me.
Well, grass does that. You can spin grass, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Remember, kids, if someone offers you grass, spin it. Or, you know... See how much they're charging, because you don't want to get ripped off. Educational. There's another lovely little runny bit. When I say runny bit, I don't mean consistency-wise. I mean in terms of you need to run.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Hopefully that one box I missed, I didn't miss.
So close. Oh!
Where's the nitro box? There it is. What? You serious?
You didn't miss any boxes,
no.
Though.
No. Oh my god. I was so nearly out of there.
Oh, that's interesting. Because the... Oh no. Okay, never mind.
You think that it kept the boxes?
I was going to say because the gem had been activated, the boxes stayed dead, but that is not the case. It was acting as it should be rather than how I thought it was.
Oh my god, not again.
You're just really bad at this.
Come on, I made it through the rest of the level, no problem.
Yeah, it's like saying, I only totaled the car in the driveway. I didn't kill anyone else. I'm basically a great driver. But that wasn't a very good analogy. Fucking hell.
Oh my god!
You're running into a box and you don't think to spin.
I was spinning! There's a cooldown on spins! What? What?
Press triangle? I think you grabbed the gem last time as you died. Or the game just got so sympathetic Because that's another thing that Naughty Dog games tend to do. If you're doing well, they'll up the difficulty. If you're doing shit, they'll lower it a little bit.
Passing the controller.
Give you extra checkpoints. So, maybe they just gave you the gem. Right. 143. You're going to be my timekeeper.
143, okay.
I have a funny feeling this is not going to be doable. But let's give it a go anyway, hey? Come on! This is also the other reason for me doing the speedrunny level right after I've just seen you do it. It gives me a better idea of the layout of the level.
Right, yeah.
I have a feeling that one of the birds on one of the levels, that was not what I meant to do, actually takes you off to a secret level. But it's going to be fun. Whoop. Take that, grass and swamp monster. Please don't kill us, lake monster. Oh yeah. Explosive. Woo. Really? None of them? Okay. That probably wasn't worth it. That wasn't... Oh, is he going to get all the boxes for me? That's going to be lovely.
Does he... I don't think that you got a time speed up there.
Yeah, I did.
Did you?
Yeah, watch it.
Oh yeah, look at that. You have about 20 seconds left.
Yeah. This is the last bit though, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it is.
I may be able to do this. Look how easy that was, Sparks. Look how easy it was.
Shut
Fucking
up.
Hell, I got gold.
Oh. Do you want to do the jet ski ones? Because I hate the jet ski one.
No, you're going to do the jet ski so
no.
I can see the level I am. This is how we're doing it, Sparks. If I've got to suffer, you've got to suffer.
Why are we not playing this again?
Because I wanted to see you suffer. And introducing the new punishment spikes.
Is there a second gem you can get for that?
Yes.
Level?
Probably something to do with the red gem difference. And look how happy Crash is. See, he didn't think we'd get that timing either. We got fucking gold. To be honest, with the way I'm getting the gold without the running boots, I'm probably going to get gold on most of the levels that don't require stupid things. Like.
I don't remember how to... Right, it's X to speed up? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, God! Yeah. Oh, God! The responsiveness! I haven't even had to do any corners yet.
Yeah.
Oh, look, hey, Bob.
I'm also now wondering... what my neighbours are going to be thinking when they heard someone go, oh god, oh god! That's followed right. by the responsiveness. yes. One thing I do remember in this game, I think if you're not moving forward, you can still turn, so if you do need to do a tight turn, you can do so.
It's a nice little arrow telling you which way to go.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of... It kind of suggests that you've made a shit level when you need a fucking arrow to, you know, dictate
These
the way.
Levels are horrible. Worth it!
You realise that that box is now not got.
Yeah, still worth it.
Marvellous. Okay, yeah, I'm curious if anyone out there enjoys these levels. Could you, in the comments, let us know what disability you have that, you know, what level of brain damage you're at?
What because, sadistic?
Well, that's I suppose that you could just be sadistic. But yeah, anyone that's. I think. I'm fairly sure you could get off a murder case for insanity if. By using this level as evidence saying,
nope.
Well, they enjoy this level of Crash. They are clearly mentally unhinged.
Oh my god.
They are not safe, they are not stable, they are in many ways There we go. They are in many ways, you know, terrible. You know what's better? In later games, you have to time that well enough that you do a dunking bit.
What?
You were hit by a bomb.
Oh my god.
Several hours later.
I hate these levels.
We'll meet you back at the boat. Okay. There you go. There's the checkpoint. Come on, Sparks. You can do it. You can do it. Almost. Come on. Come on, Sparks. Go on. Yeah. That's a good Sparks.
I did it. Did you see? Were you watching?
Yes. Well done.
I'm watching, aren't I?
Yeah. No. No. I didn't doubt you for a second, Sparks. Well done.
You doubted me for a lot longer than a second.
Not a single second.
Where
in fact,
do?
Several minutes. They take you away to your death. Except possibly
Crash Bandicoot 3, teaching you to fear the gull.
Honestly, I hate seagulls. And not because of this game.
Why do you hate seagulls? Did one of them sleep with your mother?
Yes, but that wasn't the reason. Didn't begrudge him for that. You know, he was a very caring seagull at that time.
I just tried to reverse Rocket League style with L2.
Little known fact, Rocket League originally was released for the PlayStation 1. I'm wondering many things. The reason I hate seagulls is because they rip up rubbish and chuck it everywhere in where we live. The thing I was wondering and being very incoherent with. Oh, do you know what I've just realised? Sorry, I know I'm tangenting off my own thoughts here. And I'm not actually saying
what
anything.
What is this, panzer medals?
I know, right? No, you don't get blown up as much in that. There's not as much blowing in that. Where was I? Something. Fucking hell, I'm not even drunk. I'm fucking sober. It's ridiculous. Maybe I should be drinking so that I can be more coherent. I was going to say, I never had a cookie from earlier. So I said I was going to wait for the tea to be done, and then I've pretty much finished my tea.
We should take a break after this level and make some more tea and have some biscuits.
Yeah. Well, after this level's the boss. And then given we're heading off, in about 3/4 of an hour.
Oh, beautiful checkpoint.
You missed the box. It's not so important until you die and then forget about it. But yeah, we're heading off in about 3/4 of an hour, you know, by the time you've completed this level, we'll probably be half an hour late, so oh my god. Right.
Look, you forced me to do this.
Yeah, I know. And I will regret it in editing later. Whenever I get to edit it. Oh, you know what? I don't think I did, which I was going to do. Okay. Speaking of panzer maidens.
Oh, I should have gone the other way.
This is the only way.
Well, who designed this way?
Pirates. remind me to release Panzer Maidles after this, because I was going to release it earlier. Come on, you can do it, Sparks. We believe in you.
Thank God.
You just have to believe. Have faith in the heart of the cards, and you will get those boxes, Sparks.
Oh my god, thank god, it's the end.
For a second there, because the box took a second to turn into the gem, I was thinking, did he miss a box? Right. So after 2 hours of... Oh, fuck, we're going to have to do the boss before I can get that relic.
Your turn.
Alright, you can do the speed round that level.
No, god no.
If you want to do the boss, you can do the boss, but I'm more than happy to do the boss.
You can
right,
do the boss.
Beautiful.
I remember how bad I was at the boss. Although, Crazy Man, last time we played this together, very conveniently forgot to tell me that you could spin the lions.
But you can spin eels, you can spin lions, you can spin pretty much anything that doesn't explode. It's all you have to remember, Sparks. Does it explode? Yes.
Okay, what about the spiked turtles in Turtle Woods?
You can spin them provided you jump them first. Boom. Bitch.
I love the 2D sprites for the crowd.
Everyone loves 2D sprite. It's cheaper than 3D sprite.
It's gone flat.
Yep.
These are the lions that you can spin.
Yeah, just like that. And you get Wumpa Fruit from them. Oh, amazing.
Unless and they get Wumpa Fruit from you.
Yeah, they're
and that's where the fruit came from.
Ah, yeah, right.
Fine. Other crashes.
Yeah, it's a little known fact. Bandicoots don't actually have hearts. They just have Wumpa Fruit.
Yep. A rather indigestible part of the body.
Oh, what? Bullshit.
Yeah, see?
Hacks. Lion
slap
hacks.
To me as well. Lion hacks.
Lion hacks.
Don't you just hate it when they use the lions?
Yeah, it's much better when there's just the tiger. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell. I feel bad. I may be responsible for the first game over. And I blame it all on Sparks getting rid of all the lives.
Of course you do.
Well, also, there is a hashtag for it.
Yeah?
Just... Yeah, it's... Sparks didn't feed the lions.
Alright, you got to survive them lions one more time. For the second time.
Fuck. That's the game over.
There we go.
Shit. I feel so embarrassed. Yeah, I guess we're continuing.
No, we quit. Just
rage quit.
Not even bother uploading this to YouTube.
Fuck.
It's like... We take care to present an edited and skewed version of our personalities on the internet. Although now, interestingly, you could do the time trial.
Oh, that is a good point.
Because all the buttons were back, which is a bit of a weird mechanic when you think about it. There was an extra button for the boss. Can you redo the boss?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that'd be why then.
But it's weird, you're right, it is weird that it comes along if you game over.
Yeah. Unintended, perhaps...
Possibly, yeah.
It probably puts the buttons there as soon as you join the boss for the first time. See, this happened to me last time I tried to do this boss. I just kept getting eaten by the lions. And Crazy Man was talking shit about it the whole time. He was like, oh my god, you can't even dodge the lions. And then I handed it over to him, like, fine, you do it. And he defeated the boss in one try. So I'm quite happy to see the turn of events here, where he's being eaten about as much as I was.
You've got to realise
you just got lucky.
You've got to realise that I'm not in
not
a state.
Drunk.
I'm sober. I'm in a state I'm not usually in, and so, it like me being sober is effectively like regular people being drunk. It just I don't do as well.
The sad
I'm not
thing
as
is,
productive.
It's true.
Yeah, right. He's so almost dead. He doesn't even have a name. They won't know what to put on the grave at this rate.
Here lies...
What? I was spinning.
Yeah, lion bullshit. Don't care. Lion hacks.
Hashtag lion hacks. Right.
I think this should be the new name for unfair game behaviour.
lion
hacks. I don't think either of us have ever been stomped by him, though.
No.
Yeah, that bit's easy.
Well-known fact, lions are more dangerous than tigers.
Yes. They're less polite. Oh, yay! Look at that, finally.
This is where I get stomped for the first time ever.
I noticed that Cortex is watching. I haven't seen that before.
He's always watching. Oh, look! We got a belly flop.
We got the body slam attack, which we already have.
Yes. Now I'm going to attempt to redeem myself by beating that level that Sparks took forever at.
Well done, children.
Thank you.
Tiny,
You have unlocked. We're not children. We're adults. Time travel. Legally. We can drink. He talks so slowly, Aku Aku.
He does.
Save your progress if you wish.
Yeah. He also got a really weird redesign in Crash of Titans. Where he became like a area is now open. Hideous thing.
A hideous thing.
He did. He ended up looking more like an orangutan.
Ook.
Yeah. Which, you know, in many ways, given that he's supposed to represent, like, a tribal mask.
Yeah.
And tribal masks are supposed to represent faces. That's just a little bit racist, if you think about it, in a very convoluted way.
Why must you continue to be a thorn in our side?
What? Where was I? Tyler was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything.
Aww.
But a good heart, nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
Yeah. We'll try. We won't. But we'll try.
Foreshadowing.
Turns out that we take great care for the rest of the minions. That's the end of all the violence.
yeah.
We just have a cup of tea, talking out.
Next boss, we bring him a sandwich.
We just hand over the crystals.
Make friends and listen to their problems.
Look at that, I did a fucking flip. See that? And flips. There you go. That's how you do this. See, Sparks? That's how you do it. Flips. Flips all the way. Flipping is the answer to everything. Think you're dead? Nope, just flip. Boom. Yeah. I can't remember what the time was for this. It was like a minute something?
Nine? I didn't even look.
I did. I can check later on in the when I edit this, but at
the moment, should bear in mind this is somewhat easier when you don't have to get all the boxes.
I'm getting most of them for time. I missed that, which was 4 seconds, which I'm very sad about.
Bad timing with the bomb, really, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm slightly concerned in the sense that shit. Fuck, I may actually have to redo this. Just with timings. I think it was a minute 9. I'm hoping it's not, you know.
You got a 3 second okay. There, that was pretty good.
You effectively got 6 seconds.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Minute 4.
Yeah. I think gold's 50 Blue. Something, which I could have possibly got if I'd got some more of those boxes that I missed. Because I missed quite a few. Including the 4 second, which was quite a big one.
Yeah.
And with that, I think we're going to save there.
Yeah.
And we'll come across you next time.
Chrisman and I are off to a Christmas meal.
Yay!
Yes, this is January. Or February.
We're January.
Depending on when we released it.
No, it's January. Because the Christmas meal will only be allowed in January. And so I think tomorrow, the day after tomorrow is like the last day of January.
By allowed, it doesn't mean in sort of cultural convention, but in terms of
budget.
The work Christmas money.
We've also unlocked this. Oh, this is amazing.
Look at that.
I'm amazed we've unlocked this. I don't think we're supposed to have this.
Wait, what is this? I don't even recognize it.
This is the secret bonus levels.
How did we get this?
So we can do that level.
How? Why?
Honestly, no idea. I think you're not supposed to get this until you've got all the gems and crystals and beat the final boss. But I have a feeling that because you're not supposed to be able to get the relics until then, we've sort of glitched it. It's come along.
That's weird.
Huh. But kind of cool.
Well,
all right.
Yeah.
With that interesting glitch.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.